This here is fake money. I would never work for this stuff because it's toilet paper. It's called silver, the best investment in the world today. And I think everybody in the world can afford this today. And I tell people every day, you should buy this. So the yen, the rupee, the dollar, the peso, all fake. So when I was 9 or 10 years old, I started finding that out. I said, how come they don't teach us money at school? Well, they don't want you to know it's fake.